true to the game before there was a game. Loyal to the ball before there were buckets. When Spalding created our first basketball in 1894, we didn't follow the competition. We set the standard. And we never stopped innovating, improving, adapting to meet the changing needs of the player and the game. We didn't make the rules. We made the ball.
Yeah. not getting the ball moving, all right? So make sure when we get out there, good job on defense, my bad. But make sure we get out there. The ball is always moving, and there's no man on this court that should be standing still, all right?
Let's go.
All right, come on, let's work, man. Work on three. Work on three.
One, two, three.
We were true to the game before there was a game. Loyal to the ball before there were buckets. When Spalding created our first basketball in 1894, we didn't follow the competition. We set the standard. And we never stopped innovating, improving, adapting to meet the changing needs of the player and the game. We didn't make the rules. We made the ball.
Come on! defense.
We were true to the game before there was a game. Loyal to the ball before there were buckets. When Spalding created our first basketball in 1894, we didn't follow the competition. We set the standard. And we never stopped innovating, improving, adapting to meet the changing needs of the player and the game. We didn't make the rules. We made the ball.
Second play comes to here, Lane, you flash up, get the ball, Sam's gonna cut off of you. And then look, you're screening, you're screening away and then coming off, okay? Just go.
Hey, get a stop and a rebound right here.
Street credit equals respect.
Make a statement without saying a word.
Either you got it
or you don't.
Either you got it
or you don't.
Either you got it
or you don't.
All right.
I got it.
I got street credit.
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 I got it. Do you?